the left thyroid is presented in video. The lobe is composed of a central hypocagenic area surrounded with a less hypocagenic rim. The hypocagenic part is consisted of discrete hypocagenic areas divided by connective tissue. This is the so-called pseudonodular or pseudolobular pattern of Hashimoto's thyroiditis, which is not infrequently misinterpreted as a multinodular goiter. The vascularization is not specific.